Okay, down here at the port, Newport Richey. This is Port Richey. Do a little bit of walk around, see what this is about. It's a mixed park. Port Richey, Florida. Hooters over there. This is where the Cody River comes in. That's the gambling boat, Tropical Breeze Casino. This is where the Cody River meets the Gulf. And over here is where I went out on a charter. You don't see the charter boat out here anywhere, but a few years back I went out on a charter out here. All the information there. But I did see a guy catch a cobia right here. A nice size one. This is the little bait shop. This is where we get our bait at here. pretty nice people inside. And we're going on back down this way, see what all's down in there. So I know there's a bunch of bars and this and that. Like I said, Hooters is over here, guys. Okay, guys, here's some bars. We got bars and more bars and more bars. And over here's some bars. Here's a bar. There's a nice bar right here. Like I said, there's Hooters. This place is packed. There's another something or another. Real dog. Not. I don't know what it is. At least I'm honest. Slow down here. Here's a good view. And there's bars everywhere. You won't get drunk. I guess this is the place to be. Done learned my lesson about drinking. Believe me, I was hard-headed, but I drank a lot. There's Hooters. There's another bar or restaurant or something back there. Let's see what it is. Here, we'll focus in. Zoom in and see what it is. Anybody see what it says? What's over here? I said. And we're going to head into Newport Rich. Alright, people, if you like partying, this is the place to be, Newport Rich. Theater supposed to be haunted. There's another place around the corner there. It's supposed to be haunted. Awesome. Also videoed that. What you call sports bar.
Not too long ago. Honey, could you please go get the car?
Oh,
I can't walk to the car.
Yeah. That night we walked.
The bar on down, it's late. Yep, and there's bars down here. Golf carts. Bar City and Golf Cart City. I guess they don't rest you if you're drunk on a golf cart. Yeah. At least they ain't in a car. Anybody keeping track on how many bars we've already seen? Quite a few. These people need AA. Look. Another bar. Thank you. Paranormal friends. Here in the temple. Traffic everywhere. I'm busy a little while. Road or whatever it is. Attractions, not too good.